everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Kavach application for your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming updates from us. Open up your Play Store to begin, and once you do that, go to the search bar at the very top of the screen and type in K-A-V-A-C-H and search. You'll be able to find the application that says Kavach Authentication. If you tap on that app, you should see further information about the app. Kavach Authentication is an application that helps you secure your access to multitude of software solutions spread across your IT landscape. The app is easy to use, highly secure, and integrates seamlessly with multiple endpoints. To download the application for your Android device, tap the install button right beneath the app, which is highlighted in green, and wait until the app gets downloaded on your Android. It might only take a couple of minutes depending upon your internet speed, so the faster your internet is, the easiest you'll get the application downloaded. Once the application is downloaded and you're ready to use it, tap on the open button, and that is how you can easily and securely download Kavach Authentication application for your Android. Accept the terms and conditions by tapping on Accept the Agreement button at the bottom and enter your email address and password to activate your license. That is how you can easily get Kavach Authentication application on your Android device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this again. Thank you for watching.